Winter Haven police are looking for this man who was caught on camera punching a 73-year-old man. It happened today at the Publix on Cypress Gardens Boulevard. Police say the elderly man yelled at a driver going too fast. After a heated argument, that's when the driver got out of his truck and punched the elderly man. After calling for police, the driver came back, pushed him, and smashed his phone. If you know anything, call police. Tonight, a man is dead.